How long do menopausal symptoms last?
Hello ladies, I'm Dr. Alba, a GP working at the Imperial College and a menopause specialist.
The duration of menopause symptoms varies significantly amongst women. Here is a general outline of what you might expect. Perimenopause, this is the transition phase leading up to menopause. It can last anywhere between few months to several years, typically between 4 to 8 years. During this period, women experience change on the regularity of the menstrual cycle, which can be associated with some symptoms such as hot flashes, mood swings, night sweats, sleep disturbance, and others. Menopause is officially reached when a woman has gone 12 consecutive months without menstrual periods. It can happen anywhere between 45 and 55 years of age. The symptoms experienced during the perimenopause can continue during the menopause, or new symptoms can start. Postmenopause, this is the period after the menopause has been reached. Symptoms usually persist into postmenopause, but they usually start to decrease in intensity. For many women, symptoms like hot flashes and night sweats last on an average of 4 to 5 years after the menopause. However, some ladies can experience them for 10 years or longer. It's important to remember that some symptoms, such as vaginal dryness, do not get better over time. These symptoms can lead to painful sexual intercourse and a variety of other urinary symptoms. These symptoms usually tend to get worse over time, so it's important to seek treatment earlier. To summarize, the entire process from perimenopause to postmenopause can last several years. The duration and intensity varies widely amongst individuals. I hope it helps. Keep well.